Hello everyone, welcome to Times TV. Today we bring you to one of the many branches of Bank Muscat in Burgess Sahba. And joining us right now is Mr. Saleh, who is the Assistant General Manager for Interior Region. Hello and thank you for joining
Hi,
us.
Hi, nice meeting you.
So sir, today we are going to talk about the services Bank Muscat has been offering to its customers. Could you please tell us for how long Bank Muscat has been operating in Oman?
We cannot say it operating Oman, honestly, because Bank Muscat is from Oman.
Yeah.
Okay, and it's, we can say it's a building for this banking sector is Bank Muscat.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So Bank Muscat, we are almost 35 years now.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. And honestly, we can say we are really proud of ourselves that we have the largest network of branches all around Oman, which is almost now reached up to 144 branches.
All over Oman.
Okay.
And how many in Muscat?
Well, in Muscat we have almost 54 branches.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And in interior regions we have 90 branches.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. From, you can say, from north to south, from west up to east.
So Bank Muscat is just all over
Wherever you go, you'll find Bank Muscat.
So how many customers is Bank Muscat serving through all these branches?
Well, up to now we can say we are reach almost 2 million customers. Okay.
And what are the services the branches are providing, or it varies from branch to branch?
No, we in all our branches you will get the same products, the same service. Okay, this is our aim actually, to put a standardized for all our branches to serve our customers. So,
mm-hmm.
whenever customer will enter any branch, he will find the same service. Okay,
mm-hmm.
so he will not feel that from branch to branch there is a differentiation between the service and.
Right.
Okay, so this is our standard actually, to provide the same service all around our branches.
And what are the standard services that each branch has?
Well, actually see, there is a difference from, I mean, we are providing a different type of service.
Mm-hmm.
You will see the different products also.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, in cage actually, you will see saving accounts. You can open
right.
saving accounts, current accounts. You can open even for company accounts.
Mm-hmm.
Zina accounts for ladies,
right.
okay, for kids, okay, we have also, I mean, from for each segment there is a different, I mean, products. Like
so
Shababi accounts, there is, okay, from for the age from 18 to 23, there is accounts which is called Shababi also.
Right.
Okay, and below that there is a children accounts.
Hmm.
Okay, so you would say different products. Also, we provide loans okay, for a different segment of people also.
Mm-hmm,
yeah.
mm-hmm. Right, and also sir, now the world is moving towards technology. How is Bank Muscat planning to keep in line with technology?
Now, Bank Muscat, I think today we can say that it is in line in technology
mm-hmm.
actually. From time to time, you can see recently we upgrade our in-banking okay, to
mm-hmm.
provide more facility for our customer and mm-hmm. more service for them.
So what kind of services they have now?
Well, actually, now you can see, you can check your accounts through the mBanking, you can do telec transaction, you can do transfer from account to accounts, you can
okay.
pay your utilities bills, you can you can review your mini statement
mm-hmm.
accounts. So all of these products is there. Even you can stop, sometimes if you lose your card,
right.
okay, you can stop it without calling the call center, you can stop it through the mBanking, which is
oh.
a good facility for our customer why they are outward of Oman, you know, so they will get this facility.
So through these facilities, it reduces the traffic coming to the branches. How does that help?
Well, it, actually, see, today, wherever we go, sometimes we can hear from customer, oh, I went to that branch and I found a lots of crowded. Okay, so our aim actually to reduce the crowded
mm-hmm.
at the branch and to divert our customer to use our e-channels. And
mm-hmm.
we, alhamdulillah, yani, we can see that ourselves, there is a big improvement in controlling the crowded in the branch.
Right, so have you seen any, you know, big change? Like now the traffic is coming less to the branch and people are using
oh, yes.
these services.
Yeah, there is a big change, honestly.
Great, sir.
Yeah. And if you see in some of our branches, there's always, we have put an iPad, okay, in front of our staff there, just to take the feedback from our customer.
Okay,
okay, and they call it a feedback system, which is can customer put his feedback in the service which he get at the branch and the service which being provided by the staff, and he can rate the service for
the quality
both.
Of service.
Yeah, the quality of service, which has helped us to improve ourselves for future.
That's amazing. Thank you so much for talking to us.
Anytime,
that was indeed very informative.
Nice meeting. Yeah.
Likewise. Okay. For more informative videos, keep watching Times TV.